We now advise all Australians to reconsider your need for overseas travel at this time. Regardless of your destination, age or health, if your overseas travel is not essential, consider carefully whether now is the right time. We have issued this advice for two principal reasons. There may be a higher risk of contracting COVID-19 overseas. You may come in contact with more people than usual, including during long-haul flights and in crowded airports. Healthcare systems in some countries may come under strain and may not be as well equipped as Australia's or have the capacity to support foreigners. You may not have your normal support networks overseas. Overseas travel has become more complex and unpredictable. Many countries are introducing entry or movement restrictions. These are changing often and quickly. Your travel plans may be disrupted. You may be placed in quarantine or denied entry to some countries. Think about what this might mean for your health and your family, work or study responsibilities. There are some countries in the world where we advise you do not travel. These are mostly for security reasons, but some, China and Iran, are also because of a very high risk of coronavirus transmission. Do not travel to these countries. If you're overseas and can't or don't want to return to Australia, follow the advice of local authorities. Take care to minimize your risk of exposure to coronavirus. If you're traveling or returning to Australia, you'll now be required to self-isolate for 14 days. This applies to all travelers, including Australian citizens. For details, see the Australian Border Force website. Contact your airline, travel agent or insurance company to discuss your travel plans and options for cancelling or postponing current bookings, or to arrange flights back to Australia. All cruise ships which have sailed from a foreign port have been banned from entering Australian ports for 30 days. This advice also applies to Australian government staff, who have been instructed to instead use video conferencing and other communication technologies as much as possible. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel for more videos.